Months ago, we reported Portsmouth knows how bad these roads have gotten. But why aren't they doing anything?
It needs to be addressed. Enough's enough with this.
We take a closer look tomorrow morning at 6 on Wavy News 10 Today.